By the time you are 60 years of age, approximately 75% of your health is determined by your lifestyle choices. This is known to some as genetic self-engineering and is explained by epigenetics, phenotypic expressions. What we are is influenced by our environment and our experiences within that environment, which causes certain genes to be activated or deactivated. By engaging in healthy choices, one can activate youth-promoting genes.